Hi everyone, I guess you're wondering why we are standing in the middle of the road. Just take a look, it's not in the middle of the road, it's in the road safety park at Sachidananda Jyoti Niketan.
Just take a closer look at the road safety park. Here is a real life replica for kids to embrace the best road practices.
We are certain that through this initiative, the children's mind can be really trained, because young mind is the right ground for training.
Our approach towards road safety education has been providing the appropriate enabling infrastructure for real life experience through demonstrations such as establishment of traffic park. Toyota follow an integrated safety approach towards addressing the grave issues of road safety in our country. We are striving to promote and integrate safety culture, thereby developing by the best practices of safety throughout the social value chain. We bring such mindset change across the stakeholders in the program.
Would like to share a few tips and tricks that we have been trained on. Have a look at it.
As a pedestrian, always use the walkway and footer bits to cross the road.
At pedestrian crossing, we should look at the right, then left, then right, and ensure that there is no traffic and we should cross the road.
At pelican crossing, pedestrians cross the road. Press the button, wait for the green signal, check the traffic and cross the road.
Watch out for the signboard. Here it says, no right turn.
While using roundabout, please remember to give right off way.
When nearing a hospital zone, please go slow and don't use horn.
When you are driving near the school zone, be alert and drive slow.
In the intersection of highways, make sure that you stop, look and go.
Through this park, when we train the children, they will certainly become ambassadors, and in fact, they may even try to change their parents.
Remember to wear your helmet and seatbelt.
Don't mix drinking and driving.
Alert today, alert tomorrow.
Hug your kids at home, but belt them in the car while they are seated.
Fast drive could be a last drive.
No sports on roads, only on playgrounds.
Give way to ambulance, help save lives.
No mobile phones while driving. Take care.
Start early and reach safe.
Take time while parking.
We have followed the rules.
Now, how about you?
Let's join our hands to make Indian road safe, secure and accident-free. Safety is not a slogan. It is a way of life.
We not only believe in manufacturing safe cars, but safety of the people on the road is our priority.
We have not cut any tree. We have laid roads and junctions around the tree, and also entire energy comes from the solar energy. We plan to train at least 3,000 children in a year. I want to thank Toyota management for coming forward to join hand with us in establishing this facility.